Hey guys, we're back with the next episode of our Last of Us Part 2 playthrough. We are trying to escape this island with Lev right now. We were just in one of the dumbest fights.
It was
hard for no reason.
Abby, you killed those wolves. Doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through it.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
That's like Tubby and Joel back in the day. Just toss her up.
In here.
Yeah, no, let me go into your room. Okay. Grab some stuff first. No, I'm
great. All right, what I got?
Not bad. Not bad looking gun.
Through here.
Oh my god. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks, past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone, right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there. Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
see anybody.
Don't let your guard down.
Abby, I have an idea.
And there's a horse outside.
Gotta get out of here.
Abby, this way. Come on.
Don't leave any of these freaks alive!
Take them down!
No! Fuck!
Wipe rocks are just over this hill.
Lily! You brought the storm to us!
You shouldn't have come back, Apostle!
God damn it! Lev! Up here! Go!
Thank you.
back to the island full of infected.
Get out of the rain.
Yeah.
Everything's so quiet.
Stay behind me.
That's how she found them. Ellie gave them a map. And then all goes back for Sukkot.
What do we do when we find
him? Just figure out how to get in first. The lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yeah, she left the window open.
Okay. Got that
ladder.
I know
this is going to come back to bite
them. Ready?
Oh my God.
These were Leah's. been tracking us. Careful. Stay close. Hands up. Back away from your shit. I said back up!
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Love, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
In the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up. All right, stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There's no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait! Get off of her! Bobby!
Come on.
Oh my God, Tommy's dead.
Stay here. Watch the exits. Don't let her leave. Fuck! Don't you fucking run! Where am I supposed to go?
You
found you.
Supposed to sneak behind Ellie. This is gonna be hard. These deaths Ellie should be getting for real, but you know, game wants us to basically beat Ellie down. Is she gonna get infected from that bite mark? Put down some landmines.
Damn it.
Mm-hmm. Well, finding Ellie is really difficult. Making Ellie into the best character there is. Where's Ellie at? Freaking sneak attack, and she still got that. Trying to stun her with that bottom. Kill me. Okay, just cut some she's probably going to die from all the beating she's doing. The blood loss is probably going to be what kills Dina. Tommy's dead. He got shot in the head. Jesse got shot in the face. They let the villain win this game.
okay, buddy? What's wrong? I got you. Yeah, it's okay. We're good. You like these guys, huh? You got some crazy hair.
Baby's laughing. That's kind of cute.
Dina!
I'm in the kitchen.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers? Hey. Thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do.
Yeah, Dina wanted a farm.
That's what
they got the farm.
My, you want a boogie, huh? All right. Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song. Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Ooh.
Your baby's
so cute. This is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I am aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing. You want some fresh air?
Where's Ollie? Who's Ollie? Such a big yard.
Careful. Bad things are out there. Hey, Ollie. What are you doing out here?
Pet elephant.
Hang on, buddy. Yeah, here we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's all right. Everybody does it. Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. All right, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
Go hang up the laundry.
Ugh.
Oof, my back. You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine.
More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously.
You want to pet him?
Here.
All right, there you go. Oh, 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 gentle, gentle, gentle. Just like that. There you go. Yeah.
Hey.
Hey.
I'll take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah. Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on.
Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. He still needs a bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep. Your dinner awaits you in the barn, so come on. Snowy, barn time.
Daisy, head on in. Wow, that's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One, two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy. Eugene. Hey, hey, inside, inside. Todd. Move it or lose it. We definitely have way too many sheep. What do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack.
Okay, guys, we'll see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out? Come on, little dude.
That was all just a dream. PTSD.
I'm gonna take him, okay? Sorry. I don't know what. I was just bringing him. Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while.
showing the ending from both of their perspectives. I know. Okay, guys, I'll save for now and call this a night. Thank you for watching. Remember to leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hopefully we can finish this off in the next episode. Thanks for watching.